Hello, church family. Ron Branscombe here. I get the pleasure of bringing you a quick summary of 2 Samuel chapter 4. And just the quick summary of this is it's the assassination of Ishbosheth, who was the son of Saul. You know, and how the chapter starts is Ishbosheth learns of Abner being killed. And Abner was the one that had really placed him as the leader and the ruler at that time. And it was obvious he had placed a lot of hope in Abner. And when Abner was not there, Ishbosheth was totally relying upon man and not towards God. And you get a sense of weakness was occurring. And then we get introduced to two Benjamites who are from the same tribe as Saul's family, which is really interesting. But two individuals by the name of Benaiah and Rechab, and they both go and seek out Ishbosheth, and they really had no problem. It's obviously a sign of weakness that Ishbosheth had no guards, the ability to get into the house, for these two men to get into the house and kill him and behead him appeared to be pretty easy. And so they went in and assassinated Ishbosheth. And their thinking is, we're going to take the head to David and we're going to be celebrated. And we've done this great, joyous thing that the Lord anointed. And upon bringing the head of Ishbosheth to David, David was obviously disappointed. And we get a picture here of David learning that, there's the vengeance of God will occur. You don't have to take it into your own hands. But as he reacted when he heard about Saul's death out on the battlefield and the gentleman that had come and told him that he had killed off Saul, he did the same to these two men. So obviously he was not pleased with, and he also shows some loyalty to Saul's family during this time. And so it's really a chapter of intrigue, of assassination, but where we're left with is David swiftly handles the justice of these two murderers, and there's nobody else at this point that is of a rival to David as the leader. Hey, y'all have a blessed day today. God bless, and look forward to seeing you soon. Take care.